lovers. We are gathered here today to pay tribute to that great letter W and the wondrous sound.